Let me show you the swimming suit that I use, which is just awesome. It's not cheap, so let me just put that in first, but it's not too thick, it's not too thin. You get a great floating capability. The seams are quite nicely done on the inside. I will show that later in the video. Of course, you have the zipper on the back. Show you here in the sunlight. That's why I want to make the video now. So here you have the Velcro, good quality Velcro. I don't understand this thing. Perhaps you can help me, because this, who needs this? Is this just to pull it so you don't pull the neoprene? Is that the case, or is there something else? Perhaps some people use it as like something for your headphone or something, because I also test the swimming headphones. But this is the Velcro, of course, in different sizes, as you can see here. This is just the best zipper of the brand YKK. I also have it on my cycling stuff and on other swimming equipment. And of course, just a tight, nice, beautiful Orca strap. Yeah, furthermore, just the Velcro with all the fancy names. So we have the best name in the business, the Yamamoto neoprene, and here you can see all the flashy terms. It's also hydrolite, whatever that means. So I want to show you the inside of the seams, what I did. So the every seam, every corner of seams, they taped something like this. It seems a little bit like the thing you do on a rubber boat if you have like if you have like a leak, and so it doesn't get harmed. I also use it now with just my bare hands. You get those white gloves with the suit, but I don't use it. I just go put it on, I walk to the water there, this river, watch for the boats, because I also some boats, of course, in the river, and I just go swimming, and it's so very, very awesome. So when do you use like the long arms, and when do you have a shorty? Totally up to you, of course. I'm very skinny, so for me, I like this one, because I swam with without a wetsuit, and I got very cold after half an hour, and that wasn't very nice. But now I have to put it on. Of course, that's taking more time than when you just put on your swimming short and just go in. But it's worth it for me. It doesn't have any zippers on the ends here or here. So that's, yeah, perhaps you like that. That's not on this suit. I like the looks of it, but that's just personal, of course. Again, this is the front. Let me zoom out for you. Here we go. So that's it. And I will compare this wetsuit, swimming suit, with the other ones on the channel. So please hit the thumbs up button. That would really help the channel. I'm going swimming now, because it's such a lovely day with lots of sunlight and kind of flat water. And a nice boat there. Beautiful boat, actually, but for me it's just a sport things which I like. So that's what I'm gonna do with this swimsuit. And if you hit the like button, that would really help the channel. And if you like it, please subscribe, of course, for next videos for swimming. Thanks and bye.